Hello and welcome to the Midday News. Let's begin in the nation's capital, where the Economic and Financial Crimes Commission has arraigned the suspended Accountant General of the Federation, Ahmed Idris, and three others on 14-count charge of stealing and criminal breach of trust. The three others are Godfrey Akindele, Mohammed Usman, and Gezawa Commodity Market and Exchange Limited. The former AGF is represented by Chris Uche, Senior Advocate of Nigeria, and the Senior Advocate of Nigeria, Rotimi Jacobs is the prosecuting counsel. According to one of the charges, the EFCC alleged that Idris received gratification from one Olusegun Akindele worth 15.1 billion naira in exchange for accelerating the payment of 13% derivation to the nine oil producing states in the Federation. Mr. Idris pleads not guilty to the 14-count charge of stealing and criminal breach of trust. The other defendants also pleaded not guilty to all the charges. Prosecuting counsel Rotimi Jacobs, however, opposed to the plea of bail made by defendants' counsel. He prayed the court to remand the defendants and allow them argue a proper bail application at a later date and not on oral application.